when this gets down to my kids, it gets really, it's really emotional for me. I miss my family. I miss my boys. But I know that they know why Dad's here. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm fighting a battle within myself. Both my kids got vaccinated without my permission. And I was told by my lawyer that if I even try to take her to court for it, that it's already deemed in the courts that I will be deemed an unfit father and I'm not looking out for the safety and well-being of my children. That's wrong, and that's why I'm standing here. Because what they did to the court system, what they're doing to our children, is wrong. And I will not stand for it, and I will not back down. So, my son, my boys, I love you, and I'll see you soon.